And unfortunately, we just get a little piece of it every one time out of 52 weeks. But that's life every day. That's how God wants it, every day. And believe it or not, I saw some people who live life like that every day. Whatsoever thing you desire when you pray. I got tired of being sick and seeing my brothers and sisters enjoying my talk. What do you desire? I'm tired of that. I'm tired of that old spot in my driveway. What do you desire? Hallelujah. Glory to God. I'm tired of these holes in my shoes. What are you tired of? Uncle Bob broke Aunt Sue and sick Uncle Billy will give you another opinion. But your joy needs to be full. He came that you might have life, but you might have more abundantly. God bless you. Let's stay. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. Hallelujah. Cry is too much. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Whatever you can think I ask, according to the power that works in you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The just shall live by faith. Hallelujah. The just shall live by faith. Call those things that be not as though you already are. Hallelujah. Living, walking by faith. By the authority. By the word of God. Father, we thank you today. We refuse to be sick yet another moment longer. We refuse to be beat down and trodden down. Hallelujah. You told us to come to the table and freely eat, freely drink, drink to the full. Hallelujah. You are the abundant God, extravagant. You do more than enough. Hallelujah. Full of mercy, full of truth, full of love. How much do you love us? Hallelujah. How much do you care for us? You told us to cast all of our cares upon you because you care for us. You're a good shepherd. Hallelujah. So we walk free of worry. Hallelujah. Free of stress and anxiety. We cast everything on you. We're not anxious for anything. Hallelujah. But we're content, but we have an outlook of expectations. We give you all the praise and glory. Any sick in here, you battling sickness, disease, job loss, anything negative that the enemy is bringing to you, and you know that you are a child of God. Yes. Hallelujah. I'm touching and agreeing with you right now that the enemy's schemes and cunning devices and all of his things that he might try and use against you, against I, that's contrary to the word of God, I rebuke it right now in the name of Jesus. Get thee behind me, Satan. For thus said the Lord. This is the child of Abraham. They're blessed with Abraham's blessings. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We're the head and we're not the tail. Hallelujah. We don't walk by our sight, but we walk by faith. And we see it as God's word sees it. And we thus believe, and that's how we speak. Give you all the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Let the church say amen. Amen. If you have special prayer, you want a special prayer, touch and agree on anything, let's do it right here while we've got room full of faith. How many in faith? Hallelujah. How many sense the Holy Ghost in here? Hallelujah. How many know that if I ask, he says, and if you ask, and he hear you, you have what you ask. Now that's what you got to walk out of here holding on to. I ask, I believe. Hallelujah. That's how I speak. Hallelujah. God bless you. Glory to God. We're going to be dismissed here in just a minute. You got something to say for a minute? Okay. We're playing good roles. Glory to God. Anybody want prayer? Be sure. Be sure. Don't give the enemy an inch. Glory to God. The man of God, pray for me. I touch and agree with the man of God, the children of God, the people of God. It's all in the room. We touch, we agree. That's how it is. Glory to God. Bring on the report. I got another one. Don't change. Hallelujah. It's consistent. The same yesterday, today, and forever. God bless you. Glory to God. Turn to the Lord of praise.